I wrote this song. This is actually a love song that didn't have a lover connected to it. I tend to write anti-love songs, although, let's see, it's been over 10 years ago I met Scott, and that changed, and I tend to write love songs every now and then. But this is one that was almost prophetic, and it, when I got out here, it made a whole lot more sense, and it gave me a great deal of hope. This is called Water of Your Words.
All right.